Everybody, how are you guys doing out there? I hope everybody's doing really, really well. I wanted to record another story time for you because I miss you guys so much. So I was thinking, what would be a good story time? And then I thought maybe something that involved cars and wheels. I think today we'll do something that's a story time for anything with wheels. So we're going to talk about buses, we're going to talk about trucks, and if you can think of more things with wheels, I would love for you to share that with me. Maybe, what else has wheels? A train? How does a train go? Does it go choo-choo? What else has wheels that we can think of? We got trucks, we have construction vehicles, there's all sorts of things with wheels. So I thought that would be a really fun story time for today. So to get started, I think we should hop on a bus and do a song about a bus. Can you guess what song I want to do? I think we should do Wheels on the Bus. I actually have a scarf with me. If you've been to my story times, I like to use scarves in my story times. But if you don't have anything you think you could use for a scarf, you could just use your hands for Wheels on the Bus. However, even a blanket, something small, a little cloth, you could use that as your scarf, okay? So let's get started with Wheels on the Bus. This is by Lori Berkner. You might have heard this one before, okay? You guys ready? We'll start. If you just are using your hands, you could do your wheels. Or if you have a scarf, do a big wheel around, okay? Here we go.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all over town. And the people on the bus go up and down, up and down, up and down. The people on the bus go up and down, all over town. And the horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 all over town.
And the wipers on the bus
ready?
Swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 all over town.
Next.
And the doors on the bus go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The doors on the bus go open and shut, all over town.
And the driver on
driver,
the bus,
ready?
Move on back, move on back, move on back. The driver on the bus says move on back, all over town.
What's next? What do you think?
Babies on the bus say wow, 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 all over town.
And how about you give us all a big hug for this one?
I love you, I love you, I love you. The parents on the bus say I love you, all over town.
Let's get our wheels going again.
And the wheels on the bus go
round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go all over town.
Yay! Awesome job, you guys. I hope you like the song. It's a really good one. So how about we move on to our story now? You might know this story too. It's a really, really cute story. It's one of my favorites. It's called Little Blue Truck. And if you look, what color is our truck? It's blue. We have all sorts of animals on the truck. And let's see what kind of adventure they're going to get into. Let me get real close so we can all see the pictures. This is called Little Blue Truck by Alice Schertle, and it was illustrated by Jill McElmery. And this is also read with permission from Houghton Mifflin Harcourt. So thank you to them. Little Blue Truck. Horn went beep. Engine purred. Friendliest sound you ever heard. Little Blue Truck went down the road. Beep, said Blue to the big green toad. Toad said croak and winked an eye when Little Blue Truck went rolling by. Sheep said baa, cow said moo, oink said Piggy, beep said Blue. Can you spot all the animals? The cow, the sheep, there's a piggy there. cock said the chicken, and her chick said peep. Ma said the goat, Blue said beep. Nay said a horse, quack said a duck. Beep said the friendly little blue truck. Can you spy all those animals now? A horse, a chicken, a goat. Honk, yelled a dump truck, coming through. I've got big important things to do. I haven't got time to pass the day with every truckle duck along the way. Vroom went the dump around a curve. He saw a puddle and he tried to swerve. Into the mud rolled the big fat truck, and his big important wheels got stuck. Uh-oh. His heavy-duty dump truck tires were sunk down deep in muck and mire. Honk, cried the dump, and he sounded scared. But nobody heard, or nobody cared. Then into the mud, bump, 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 came little blue truck to help the dump. Little blue pushed with all his might. Now blue and the dump were both stuck tight. Oh no. Help, 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 cried the little blue truck. Beep, 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 I'm stuck, I'm stuck. Everyone heard that beep, beep, beep. The cow came running with the pig and the sheep. Up at a gallop ran the big brown horse. Goat jumped over the fence, of course. The hen came flapping with the chick and the duck, and everybody pushed the little blue truck. Head to head and rump to rump, they all pushed Blue, who pushed the dump. They couldn't quite budge that heavy load. Then who hopped up but the big green toad? Remember him from the beginning? All together, one, two, three. One last push, and the trucks were free. Thanks, little brother, said the dump to Blue. You helped me, and they helped you. Now I see a lot depends on a helping hand from a few good friends. Beep, said Blue. Who wants a ride? Everybody scrambled to jump inside. Oink, quack, ba! Moo, cluck, peep! Nay, croak, ma! Beep, beep, beep! The end. That is a good book, right? Okay, you guys, I just want to do a quick story time for you. I think I'm also going to post a craft idea that has to do with cars and stuff. So check that out on our Facebook page, and I hope to see you guys soon, and I hope you're all doing really well, okay? I miss you guys. Bye!